her these eBay packages. I got a lot of speakers off of there. This is part one for unboxing speakers off of eBay. I was very happy I got money and stuff to purchase these speakers. So I'm gonna be unboxing speakers. So I'm gonna set my iPhone camera down. So hope you can see that. So I opened my first packages. They're just a pair of very nice Vizio TV speakers. Yep, they're little oval speakers. They're 8 ohms, 2.5 watts. If the camera can focus. Hold on. There we go. Yep, it's made by a DSC company. 8 ohms, 2.5 watts. Very nice, they have very good bass. There's no wears or tears on the speakers at all. I'm impressed. So I'm gonna set these aside and open my next package. So I'm not gonna show the whole package because it's so easy to see the label. Tried like marking it, using a marker to block it out and stuff, so I'm hoping this. I'm gonna set my phone camera down so it won't see me like opening. So I got the box open. There's a lot of bubble wrapping. Most of these are TV speakers. So I'm gonna set my phone aside and show you each of the speakers. Yeah, they're all put in precariously. Hope these are all in good condition. The first one is a cheap radio speaker. It's a 4-ohm 3-way. Probably would have blown this up if it sounds terrible. Yeah, the frame is bent. Very bad condition. I paid like less than $20 anyway, so I'm not gonna expect too much out of this. Second are TV speakers. Looks like the right speaker is okay, but the left speaker has a tear in the surround. Maybe I can just glue that. It's not the best condition, but it's acceptable. Hopefully these will sound good. The port's all stuffed up with foam. So here's another pair of TV speakers. These look in pretty good condition. Just the class around, just a little dented. For 8 ohms, 10 watts. How to wear the outer speakers. These are 8 ohm 10 watts. Here's a Sony TV speaker. This looks in very good shape. I'm impressed, actually. It's an 8 ohm 10 watt as well. No bends or tears or wears on the frame. I'm impressed. Wanna check the other one out? Oh yes, this one's terrible. I'm gonna blow this one up. Yeah, that's not good. I'm disappointed with that one. I can't just put it in right. This is all in pretty bad condition. Here's another TV speaker. It's probably from an RCA. It's just, you know, 1.5 watts. It looks okay, but it seems stiff. There's no wears or tears in the frame, of course. So, I put all the speakers in precariously. I'm pretty disappointed. The other one's okay. That's good. Yes. I'm gonna record the seller. What the fuck? Look at this. I had to blow these up. I'm disappointed. At least I got one good speaker out of this. I don't know the brand. I'm gonna probably take this apart and see how many watts this is. This looks like it's from a flat screen TV. Looks in pretty good shape. No wears or tears. Yeah, I'm gonna blow this up. This looks cheap. Very unfortunate unboxing, but it was okay though. So yeah, I wanna stop the video for now and make a part 2.